All right, here we go. Let's get into this. Boom. Final Fantasy 16. I played a little bit of it earlier. We're going to go ahead and get started here. Boom, there we go. Okay. So, this will be a short stream. Just getting back into saddle here. Stone scan. I haven't used any of those yet. Actually, I haven't even looked at those yet. Oh, here we go.
Everyone
Easy enough so far. Just one of those, just for funsies. Now, where do you go? Assuming it's over here, because I think we came through the other door. Okay, no, back this way. Other door. Got that it does that. There we go. Aha.
Damn it all.
Free high potion. Well, here we go. Fight them and their captain.
Let none escape.
As you command. You take care of that spellcaster. Okay. I'll keep the others occupied.
Come on. Let's do the thing. Y'all.
That's them done.
Well, that was way easier than I thought.
I'm fine. It's my father and Joshua I'm worried about. We should head back.
Oh, here's the dragoon.
Fight him? Look out!
Take my other hand off the controller for half a second.
May I have this dance?
Here we go.
He's an Imperial Dragoon.
And you are the shield who was blessed by the Phoenix. Not that it will save you.
Oh, jackass. I hit the button. Why did you not go?
Stay still, damn you!
The stagger. Okay.
He's open.
There we go. Staggered. Nice. Come on, come on, come on.
Clive, get me out of here. Oh, that was a lot faster. Okay. Your time is past.
Oops. Come on, I hit the button there. Leave me alone. There we go. Stagger. Blinding Dawn Slayer.
Are you hurt?
I'm fine. So, they sent in the dragoons. Imperial vipers. Do they really mean to invade us?
Not yet. Their numbers were too few. They were not here to take the castle. They were here to take heads. Our work is done. We should return to my father.
My lord, look. We issued these sashes but yesterday. In Rosalith. If they were already among us. What if there are others?
Father and Joshua are in danger.
We must hurry. Take your steed.
What is that?
Goodness.
Your Grace, is everyone safe?
For the moment. We ride for Rosalith to rally our forces. I will need your help to see Joshua safely back to the capital. On you get, Joshua.
I'm sorry, Your Grace, but that won't be possible.
Wait, it's him?
You honorless snakes!
Stay back! I'm warning
run,
you!
Run, Joshua! Run!
No! Hey.
King is dead. Long live the king. Jesus. This is like super intense. Don't run. Torch him.
You have to keep Father safe.
I had to.
There you go. That's how you do it.
Phoenix.
The Phoenix. Yeah, that is. Oh, yeah.
Stop this!
control. I have to do something. I have to save him.
No, my lord. Fall back. Kai!
That is one loyal bird. Jesus.
Thank you, Carl. You saved my life. Get her on her feet and run. Please.
I forgot to disable those. Oh well.
Joshua, are you in pain? You're his shield. Do your duty. Save him.
My lord?
Wait.
Caught fire. That's impossible.
Oh no. I guess this is the only way I can save my brother. By fighting him? Or am I gonna be the Phoenix? Something's taken over Clive? Like demon-esque?
Leave me alone!
Something demon-esque? Oh wait, is this the one that we saw? Yeah, it is. This is the one we see at the beginning. Okay. Mr. Phoenix, L to aim, Y to fire. I need to get it. Okay, yeah. So I guess something's taken over.
I'll
kill you, Icon! I tried to evade, didn't work. Shit. There we go. something here. Yeah, there we go. Awakening. Some big fireballs. About to say. Ooh. Oh no. But I got it. Ooh, yeah. But they die. It was a phoenix. That's right, it was a phoenix. Jesus. Yeah, I need to remember how to turn those off. I think that's in the regular steam menu. Oh no, we get squished it. Oh, hang on, let me. Oh, it's actually working now? Okay. Excuse me. Oh, come on.
Help me, Clive!
Joshua! Stop it! Stop it! I swore I would protect him! Please! Please! Stop it!
My God. Ooh. Yeah, this one's intense. Oh, come on now. I need to figure out why it's doing that, because I thought that was a setting.
I'll kill you!
But I'm not entirely sure.
I'll fucking kill you!
No drop frames to net. You missed rendering lag. None to encoding. Alright, we're doing fantastic over here. This runs surprisingly well while I'm streaming at such a high quality. I mean, this is 10 megabits. Yeah, 10 megabits per second. This is great.
Quite a mess that monster made. Damn shame about the Phoenix, but can't be helped. Oh, my condolences, Your Grace. Is there aught we can do?
Haven't you done enough, Captain? Joshua was my world, and now he is gone. I can only pray there will be a place for me in the world his radiance seeks to create.
I see.
Well, Clive is still alive.
The rubble must have protected him from the worst of the flames. Shall we take him prisoner?
No need for that. Kill him. Wait. As my husband never tired of telling me, he is a fine soldier. I'm sure he would make an excellent addition to the Imperial front line. All in its right place.
Take this one.
Jesus Christ.
Chin up, lad. You're going to be a soldier.
So was she the one that betrayed? No, I doubt it. Yeah, I doubt she was the one that betrayed them. Okay, so this is Clive. Wyvern is Clive. There's no other way around that.
Welcome back.
Sorry. What's our situation?
Let's just say Shiver and Titan's little spat hasn't made things any easier. And?
It's as you thought. The Crusaders have sounded the retreat.
Then we follow.
We're down a man, Sergeant.
If we return without Shiva's head, our fate will be no different from Beast's. I'll take my chances with the Iron Blood. At least then I might die fighting.
After you do, that is.
I won't be dying. Not today.
Then it's settled. No dying. Now, if you don't mind, we have an army to chase.
How do they expect us?
still something that can do this.
They don't. Only the girl holding its leap.
I just realized I've been talking this whole time and my mic was muted. Nice. There we go.
All the old trails are gone. It'll be hell finding a way out.
Do you think a retreating army and their dominant will fare any better?
Yeah, we're good on time.
Did you hear that?
Down there.
Aha. Yeah, I gotta admit
so,
that the
Titan has knocked the fight out of our iron.
The frame rate
friend.
Drop.
Where are the rest of
in
them?
Cutscenes is
that can't be the main
a
host.
Little abrupt.
Wait.
I don't quite like that.
Our fortunes have turned, Sergeant. It's her.
The dominant. Are you certain?
The crystalline orthodox is a backwards faith for a backwards people. In the Iron Kingdom, they teach that dominants are unclean aberrations born of blackest sin. Only their priests are allowed to perform the rites of priming. And I see many. Oof.
We end this quickly.
Time to go.
Shrinkskart! Adianinir Sagarin! Drak!
Oh boy.
What Alvation now, King? Alad Scully asked.
Oh. I bet she joins us.
Ava, care to kill some iron blood?
Gladly.
Wyvern, you focus on the target.
Understood.
Come on. There we go. So it looks like this game is mostly cutscene story and combat, which I am okay with. But there's not a lot of running around in the open world like there was in 15. That's kind of what I was expecting whenever I got into this. That's okay. I like this combat, actually. Excuse me again, more.
Is she dead?
I don't think so.
Well, what are you waiting for?
Wait, no way.
I knew it.
I'll bloody do it then.
Well, he's done.
Fuck.
Okay, do I get the flame out now?
We've got company, Wyvern. Doing?
Lord Ohida Vendra!
Get your ass over here and help me with these bastards!
I knew she was gonna join
Sorry,
us.
Jill.
I don't think she's dead though. I think we just beat the shit out of her. Yeah, this game is intense.
With you, Wyvern?
Dominant. I know her.
Know her? Look around you. Do you think any of these animals care? I need you here.
Ooh. This combat is so satisfying.
Now that that's done,
I need to get like a clock to put like right up there next to the camera, I think.
Take her head so we can be done with this. I can't. I won't.
That or I think I can get a Stream Deck piece.
You would betray the Holy Empire?
Or an icon on
betray.
My Stream Deck for like an analog clock.
I don't recall ever pledging allegiance to your emperor. My service may have been bought with this brand, but not my loyalty. I just fight to survive.
Oh, that's what I thought.
And you think I don't? The Empire will have my head if we return in the candle.
So if you won't take hers, I'll have to take yours.
I told you, Sergeant. I'm not dying here today. And neither is she.
Let's find out. Wyvern? Have you forgotten who plucked you from the front lines? Who trained you?
Oh, I tried to dodge, Pam.
Who gave you a name when you had none?
You speak as if we don't bear the same brand, Sergeant.
I've always had a name, and I've not forgotten it.
Still clinging to the past like we're nothing. No one. And I will not fall by your hand!
Damn. That's what I was trying to do.
Traitor's blade.
Tiamat bested. All right, level up again. Not bad, not bad. I'm liking it. Well, I have a stagger meter. So does Jill get to come with us? Does she wake up right after this? I think she does. Oh, great. Come on, wake up. Wake up. Let's grab her and run away. Or do I finally get the flame out? Or flame on, I guess. Oh, hi. That's useful. And another dominant. It's gotta be, right? Like, that wasn't normal magic. Is that my dog?
This way.
Sid! Oh.
Bloody wind. Well, come on then.
Fuck. Fuck.
It's her.
Hugo, dear, my proud desert lion. We thought you had taken care when chasing the hare. I expected more from the mighty Titan. You put the Ice Queen on her back, no doubt. But you'll have to work harder if you're to claim this prize.
Benedicta, that's her name.
My lady, the thunder.
We'll be hearing more soon enough. You always were a fucking snake, Sid. Gather the men. We have work to do.
Is it really you?
who's this fine hound I see before me?
A fine hound who saved your life, that's who.
I like his voice actor.
Torgal.
Aye?
His name is Torgal.
You two acquainted? Well then, you won't mind taking him off my hands. Funny. I'd always pictured you as more the chocobo type. Clive Rosfield. Come now. Fleet as flame, fierce as a wildfire. That there was the blessing of the Phoenix. I'd heard rumors that you'd survived, but I never paid them much heed. Calm down. I didn't come all this way for your handsome mug. Now her, on the other hand, she seemed worth muddying my boots for.
So that was my dog. We're all back together again.
I'm the worse for wear. Still, might be best to get a second opinion. Back her up.
Not another step. I mean it.
Well, I'm not about to leave her here. Not when we've a warm bed waiting.
I wonder.
It's all right. You're welcome to join us. You do want to help her, don't you?
Sid, if we aren't back soon, Nan will have our heads.
I'll explain everything once we're back at the hideaway. Come on.
I thought repositioning it might make it a little better, but I was wrong. Man, am I insane? No. That wasn't supposed to be there.
The Deadlands.
Keen eye, you. Might suck this place dry.
It's like, wait a minute.
No trees, no birds, and no magic. But it also means no neighbors.
The last place anyone would think to look.
Home sweet home.
It's a boogle.
This place. These are fallen ruins.
Well, we didn't think they'd mind. And it keeps the black from our lungs.
But how do you survive without magic?
How does anyone? Hard work and a bit of nous. You must be starving. We grow them here, believe it or not. Suit yourself.
You're back.
Ah, tell you.
And this is the Dominant.
out cold since we found her. I was hoping you might give her a look over.
All right. Goots, get her upstairs.
Well, none will...
Don't fret about Karen. I've taken care of her fee.
All of it?
She's the best healer this side of the belt. You've nothing to worry about. Go on, have a look around. I'll be in my solar.
The lip sync with the audio is spot on. I love it. There we go. All right. And I think that's where we're probably going to cut it for today. I will be uploading this to YouTube. I'll be uploading all of them to YouTube at the BDEcast YouTube channel. And I will see you guys the next time I stream. Keep an eye out on Twitter at BDE_Morlach on Twitter for more info. See you later.